the chairman of Abu Dhabi Racing and lead driver of Abu Dhabi Total Citroën World Rally Team, Sheikh Khaled Al Qasmi. Yves Maton, director of Citroën Racing.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for being with us today. First of all, I would like to thank the government of Abu Dhabi and the blood of Abu Dhabi. That's why it's a natural, national passion. And ourselves working really hard with our partner to get that vision of our. And for sure, we will not have a better partner and more professional like than Citroën.
Last time my team told me we launched in Monte Carlo. It was not Monte Carlo, but Monte Carlo, that beach in Abu Dhabi. I say, that's a good feeling and a new home for me.
Thank you, both of you. The Finnish double act who will lead Citroën Total Abu Dhabi next season. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to Nico Hirvonen and Jarmo Lehti.
For sure, it's a great day. It's a bright day for Citroën and Abu Dhabi with this new joint venture. I think there is a lot of things to come in the future. Fantastic, lot of new ideas, a new theme, a new design, a new concept, new spirit. I think that will help the sport and this long relationship will give more for the future, especially with us working with Citroën, not only in the World Championship, in the Middle East Championship, in developing youth, in a lot of other campaigns. I'm the chairman of Abu Dhabi Racing, and we have a lot of objectives. I mean, yes, we are working hard with rallying and developing youth, but also we are going globally in different circuit racing, a lot of other options for us to come. It is not easy to manage a company and to be a driver, but me, you know, I love driving. It's part of me. I cannot just stop, and I cannot even be the ambassador of the sport, and I cannot reach what I've reached today if I was not a driver. It will be, let's say, a double act. When I'm in the office, I will act to support the sport and to get the maximum benefit for Abu Dhabi Racing, and especially Abu Dhabi as a destination. But when I'm in the car, I'm the driver focusing on the best result, on performing well and be myself. I think that's, it's one of our partnership agreement that we need to do something more. We want to do something unique and something special. First of all, to help the youth to develop something and have a proper base in this region. All of us know the system with Citroën. It was fantastic. You see the best drivers like Sebastian Loeb, and before that was Sebastian Ogier. You know, to have this system and implement it and to be to work in the UAE, especially in Abu Dhabi, we are working hand to hand with Yas Marina Circuit to do this program, which will be in a few days from now. It will be an opportunity of life opportunity for a lot of drivers, young. Let us say that's first time to be implemented in this area, but also it's an opportunity for them. And hopefully by next week we will know who's the two best driver will be driving a full championship for in the Middle East. My schedule to be quite busy. I mean, you know, now we are setting up with Citroën, doing a lot of, doing the selection for the drivers. We have other commitment also with Abu Dhabi Racing from the circuit part of it. And maybe in 10 days I will have minimum of 400 kilometers test in the DS3, because you know, up to now I didn't drive the car, but the plan is to do lot of testing. So the benchmark is at least about 400 kilometers. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. طبعا هذه الشراكة يعني شراكة عالمية تشمل استراتيجيات كثيرة دخلنا فيها وتناقشنا مع ستروين ووصلنا لمراحل كثير متقدمة بتكون خلنا نقول بزوغ نور جديد في مجال رياضة السيارات. هالشراكة مش تشمل بس شراكة أبوظبي مع ستروين في بطولات العالم كمصنع فائز في 8 مرات في بطولة العالم، بيولدون كل طاقاتهم بحيث أن يشملون التطور في رياضة السيارات يكون عندنا في المنطقة والذات في أبوظبي في بطولة الشرق الأوسط في تطوير النشأ في تطوير قطاع النشأ. نحن نتكلم عن تطوير قطاع النشأ اللي بيصير حاليا عندنا ما استوى من قبل. يعني تعرف في ستروين عندهم نظام أن طلعوا أبطال العالم مثل سيباستيان لوب وكان قبله سيباستيان أوجي، يبنى هذا السيستم أن يكون عندنا في أبوظبي وعندنا إن شاء الله تكون حصيلة جيدة من المتسابقين وإن شاء الله يكون عندنا أبطال. أفتكر بعد 10 أيام بيكون عندنا أفضل سائقين في الاختيار الأول للسنة الجاية بحيث أن يسوقون بطولة الشرق.
Yeah, it's been incredible for me because after many years with Citroën and after 2 seasons with the other team, I back, and for me it's really nice and also really motivated. Yeah, because Lop, he will do doing all the rally, so he will be open. He will open the championship more for everybody. Abu Dhabi for me was really really nice. My first time here, and I'm surprised for everything. And the car is really nice with the new colors, with the Abu Dhabi and the doors, and it looks really, really nice. At the moment, we will do 10, 11 rallies minimum. I hope we'll do some more. And the target is to try to be the highest as possible in the championship and also to try to win the rallies. Sí, la verdad es que estoy muy contento de haber vuelto al equipo y bueno. Después de 2 años con otro equipo, que creo que he aprendido muchas cosas, volver a Citroën es para mí es como un sueño, ¿no? Y bueno, creo que este año voy a darlo todo, voy a intentar aprovechar esta oportunidad al máximo e intentar ganar carreras y estar lo más arriba posible. Bueno, la verdad es que Abu Dhabi me ha impresionado, ¿no? Porque estás en medio del desierto, no hay nada, después hay unos hoteles increíbles, nos hemos quedado a lo del circuito y es todo mucho lujo y una pasada, ¿no? Buen tiempo cuando allí está ahora mismo haciendo malo y bueno, eso siempre se agradece, ¿no? Y bueno, pues creo que ha sido importante que Abu Dhabi haya ayudado al equipo Citroën para hacer este nuevo año y yo personalmente estoy muy contento, ¿no? Bueno, el objetivo principal es intentar estar lo más arriba posible y ganar carreras, ¿no? Estar todas las carreras a tope, intentar darlo todo y estar lo más arriba que podamos.
Oui, c'est un partenariat important qui commence aujourd'hui et pour toute l'année 2013, c'est un partenariat sur les années après, puisque c'est un partenariat de 3 ans avec Abu Dhabi. Un partenariat qui va se décomposer sur plusieurs volets, dont je dirais le plus visible sera le championnat du monde des rallyes, où on va engager 2 teams à partir de l'année prochaine. Donc il y aura le premier team, Citroën Total Abu Dhabi World Rally Team, où on aura Miko qui sera nominé sur toutes les épreuves. On aura Sébastien Lop qui sera avec nous sur 4 épreuves et Danny Sordo qui nous rejoint pour minimum 11 épreuves. Ensuite, on a Abu Dhabi Citroën Total World Rally Team qui sera représenté par Khalid Al-Kazimi sur 8 épreuves l'année prochaine. Mais la voiture sera sur toutes les épreuves, donc d'autres pilotes viendront rejoindre le team sur certaines épreuves. On va avoir un engagement dans le championnat des rallyes du Moyen-Orient, un engagement d'usine avec Khalid Al-Kazimi qui va disputer tout le championnat et viser le titre du Moyen-Orient, titre qu'il a déjà remporté dans le passé. Et puis aussi, on va être impliqué par gérer une formule rallye jeune. On va essayer de trouver un jeune émirati qui pourra accéder au championnat du monde de rallye. Et pour ce faire, on va faire une sélection dans les jours à venir et 2 pilotes piloteront une DS3 R3 dans le championnat du Moyen-Orient l'année prochaine. Les objectifs sont clairs. On a deux titres de champion du monde à défendre et on veut l'année prochaine de nouveau jouer les deux titres, le titre pilote et le titre constructeur. Mais aussi, comme on vient de dire, le titre au Moyen-Orient. Yes, it's very important. It's the launch of the 2013 season for us, but also the launch of an important partnership with Abu Dhabi, who is a partnership for 3 years. The most important aspect is the World Rally Championship, where we'll have two teams next year. The first team will be Citroën Total Abu Dhabi World Rally Team. We'll have three drivers in this team. The first will be Mikko Hirvonen and Jarmo Leitinen, who will be there for all the events. After, we'll have Danny Sordo, who will achieve at least 11 events, and Sébastien Lop, who will join us for four events next year. And after, we'll have Abu Dhabi Citroën Total World Rally Team, who will be represented by Khalid Al-Kazimi on minimum 8 events, and the car will be there for the 13 events. We'll be have another driver who will be on this car on the other events. Yes, it's a global partnership. The first part, I will say, it's rally for sure, with the World Rally Championship that we spoke about this. And after, we'll compete the Middle East Championship with Khalid Al-Kazimi. We'll compete this, it will be the first time since ever that a factory team will be involved in the championship. But we'll have also two DS3 R3 cars for young, talented Emirati drivers that we will select in the following days. We are the champions for the moment, and we want to keep the titles, and our objective is to have the two titles next year, the driver and the manufacturer title, but we want also to have the title.
Well, really excited. I mean, like you said, many things are changing, and obviously we are really busy now to making everything ready for next year. And now we have a new teammate, Danny Sordo, and Sheikh Khalid is going to be part of the team as well. So lots of things are happening, so it's going to be a really exciting year. Yeah, I suppose, you know, it gives maybe a little bit more responsibility, but we have, you know, the team is absolutely fantastic. So it has a lot of experience, and in a way, I'm still quite happy. Sebastian is still doing a few rallies and kind of, you know, maybe he can still be part of the testing as well. And also Danny, he's familiar with the team, so I don't feel like I have all the pressure on my shoulders, and you know, I'm not alone in the team really, so I'm sure we all work together, and like this year we were really strong as a whole team, and I'm sure we can do the same next year. I've been here a few times before. I had in the past I worked with Abu Dhabi as well when they were part of Ford, so now it's partnership again with Citroën, so I'm a little bit familiar with Abu Dhabi. No, kyllä ensi kaudesta tulee erittäin mielenkiintoinen, että toisaalta tässä on ollut niin hirveä kiire nyt kaikkien testien kanssa ja koetaan tehdä kovasti töitä, että saadaan kaikki valmiiksi heti kauden alkuun. Ne on ollut niin kiire, että ei ole kerennyt miettiä paljon tulevaa, mutta kyllähän paljon muuttuu. Että Danny Sordo on uusi tiimikaveri ja Sheikh Khalidi tulee osaksi tiimiä Abu Dhabin kanssa ja Sebastian pikkuhiljaa siirtyy eläkkeelle, niin paljon muuttuu kyllä, että tulee tosi mielenkiintoinen kausi. Niin kyllä se vähän tuo tavallaan vastuuta, että et toisaalta kuitenkin mä en näe sitä niin isona asiana, että kuitenkin Sebastian pysyy vielä siinä taustalla ja auttaa vähän testitöissä ja Dani on tiimille kuitenkin tuttu jäsen, niin mä luulen, että yhdessä kun tehdään töitä niin kuin tänäkin vuonna, niin ollaan taas semmoinen tosi hyvä, vahva tiimi ja hyvä paketti, niin totta kai ainoa tavoite on ajaa mestaruudesta, mutta ei ne paineet yksin mun harteilla kuitenkaan. No ei, kyllä Abu Dhabi itse asiassa on jonkin verran tuttu, että mulla on ollut aikaisemminkin tavallaan Abu Dhabi ollut sponsorina aikaisemmin Ford-tiimissä, kun ajoin Fordilla, niin sinä vuonna jo kävi Abu Dhabi tutuksi muutaman vuoden, ja että ei ihan kaikki ole uutta, mutta erittäin.
Le programme en rallye devrait être constitué d'environ 4 courses. On a planifié déjà le Monte Carlo, la Suède, de fortes chances pour l'Argentine et puis la France pour finir. Ça, c'est le plan actuel. C'est clair que quand on prend le départ, l'objectif c'est de gagner. Après, on va pas changer les ambitions maintenant parce que je fais que quelques rallyes. D'un autre côté, bon voilà, il n'y a plus d'enjeu, il n'y a pas l'enjeu du championnat. Donc on verra, je vais rouler comme je sens, comme d'hab. Le programme of my season will be at first Monte Carlo, then Sweden, the two first rallies, and after that I think Argentina, and we should finish with France because it's a rally I really enjoyed in the past, so I think we will do it again. For sure, I will try my best, like I always have done, so everything is possible. And on the other side, there's no pressure for the championship, but if we can fight for the win, for sure, we...
The chairman of Abu Dhabi Racing and lead driver of Abu Dhabi Total Citroën World Rally Team, Sheikh Khaled Al Qasmi. Yves Maton, director of Citroën Racing.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for being with us today. First of all, I would like to thank the government of Abu Dhabi in the blood of Abu Dhabi. That's why it's a natural, national passion. And ourselves working really hard with our partner to get that vision of our. And for sure, we will not have a better partner and more professional life than Citroën.
Last time my team told me we launched in Monte Carlo. It was not Monte Carlo, but Monte Carlo, Club Beach in Abu Dhabi. I say, that's a good feeling and a new home for me.
Thank you, both of you. The Finnish double act who will lead Citroën Total Abu Dhabi next season. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to Mikko Hervonen and Jarmo Lehtinen.